Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. If you're old, just super welcome guys. Yes guys, it's 28th of February and it's the last day of my birthday month. I am still very excited because it's been my birthday all through from 17th of February up till now. And so guys, I hope you're all waiting and happily belted yourself for 1st of March because it's gonna be a whole month of fun. You know, Big Brother Nigeria reunion is starting on the 1st of March. Yes guys, so we have gist for you. You'll be seeing my face again one of these days because I'm going to be giving you the gist back to back as they drop down from my mama's cooking pot. I'll be giving it back to you. So today guys also has something very special for us, as also a Nengi. We'll be traveling to Dubai. Yes guys, you know, in the house every one of them won a Dubai trip. Some of them, like Dorothy, has gone. Who else has gone? Lilo has gone. So also Anengi will be leaving for Dubai soon, and he's inviting every one of you to join them right in Dubai. According to what he said, that there will be free tickets for returning. You're only going to pay for your going, then you're coming back. He'll be the one to foot your bills. Guys, don't you want to go and have fun with the Ozone Shapers, your favorite family, your favorite as in perfect couple, your favorite ship, the Ozone Shapers, guys? So it's up to you. Are you ready for the trip with your Ozone? You know, that Ozone can take care of somebody very well, so he's here for you. He said every one of you, if you want to join him, you want to travel with him, you can pay your ticket to Dubai, then coming back he'll be the one to pay your bills. And what are you going to do in Dubai? Have fun, visit those nice places. You know, now if you looked at Dorothy's pictures, the one I showed you in my previous videos, you see nice places in Dubai, and you'll not just be seeing them in pictures, you'll be the one to feel them, touch them, work on them, and come back and tell me the story. So guys, also has some special things to say to you in the course of it. I'm going to be showing you that. And in my previous video, somebody asked me if Kid Boya and Eric are celebrating their birthdays on the same day. No, it was Kid Boya's birthday actually yesterday, and Erica's birthday is coming up, so it was just a pre-birthday party, and they started giving her gift already. And so guys, when it's the men's birthday, I will still let you know on what is happening. Those ones were just pre-birthday gifts from my elite, and Kid Boya also celebrated his. And guys, I told you, also has something special to say to us concerning their Dubai movement, right? Yes guys, so he's planning to go on a trip together with Nengi and some other few housemates. I know Dorothy has gone. Who else has also gone? I think Lilo has, Erica has. So it left with Ozo, Lakon, and the rest of them. So Ozo and Nengi will be going together. So you don't want to miss out on this, do you? So guys, just hear what Ozo has to say to every one of us. Watch the video, guys.
Hi guys, as you all know, I'm going to be in Dubai with the great package that's been given to all of us by Dubai Lifestyle Experience. I hope all of you know that it's going to be so much fun, and also I'm going to be giving out a ticket, a return ticket as well. So just jump on that and then let me meet you in Dubai as well. Cheers.